Hello children, welcome back to our English class. We are going to start our second chapter today. I hope you all are doing well. Children, can you name out some of the people who always help us in our life? In our life, we cannot do everything by ourselves. To carry out our daily routines, we need the help of others. For example, a carpenter makes furniture with the wood. A tailor stitches our clothes. Doctors and nurses look after their patients. So my dear children, have a look at this video and understand the people who help us in our life.
There are people around us who help us to stay healthy, to look good, and to live in a clean place. These people are very important for us. They are called community helpers. We must thank them for their help. Now, let's learn more about these people and how they help us.
Doctor, doctor, please check me. I want to be fit and healthy. Barber, barber, snip, snip, snip me the haircut quick, quick, quick. Tailor, tailor, stitch me a dress. Use your needle, use your thread. Sweeper, sweeper, clean, clean, clean. Pick up the garbage and throw it in the bin. Driver, driver, drive carefully. Follow the signal and rules of road safety. Cobbler, cobbler, mending shoes. Stitch them, paste them, make them look new.
We just started our second chapter, On the Way to School, the story of Ali and Alia. Let's read the story in the next module.